In this video, we will learn how to change the way the objects appear in the scene. There are several different styles of appearance, so we can choose the one that is convenient for us each time. Once you have created your model, you can choose the way it is displayed. To view or change the display style of an object, you must expand the Styles tab in the default tray, which is usually located on the right side of the application window. The current style is the default style, and its description appears at the top. The style's properties are displayed in its description. For example, in the current style, the edges of the surfaces are displayed, the sky is light blue, and the background is brown. To change the style, you can click on one of the icons located below. The most commonly used styles are shaded, shaded with textures, wireframe, and the X-ray style. If you choose the shaded style, the object appears with the color you have applied to your model. If you choose the shaded with textures, the textures and images of materials you have applied are displayed. If you choose the wireframe, the objects appear as a skeletal three-dimensional model in which only lines and vertices are represented. This style is very useful when designing in two dimensions. And finally, the X-ray style makes the objects transparent, so we can also see the objects behind them. All the other styles look similar and only differ slightly in color. Now, if we expand the drop-down menu above, we can find various categories of styles. By clicking on one of these categories, the corresponding styles appear. If we take a quick look at the top, we can see that there are more tabs. I will switch to the Edit tab, which, as you can see, includes several options from which we can edit a style. For example, we can hide the edges or display the back lines. Of course, you can also display the corresponding toolbar to change styles even more easily. I will right-click on a toolbar and select the Styles toolbar. Through this toolbar, you can now change the display style of your object without affecting its environment.